Come on in. Cigarette?
No, thanks.
You know, I'm thinking about you, baby.
I wish you wouldn't, Jimmy.
What?
Think about me.
What's the matter?
I'm liable to catch something hanging out in your mind.
Oh, I don't see you for months, and the first thing you do is insult me.
Yes, if it's possible.
Well, you're doing all right for a start. What's on your mind?
Ronnie Gaston.
Why, the dirty little rat. Did he squeal?
No, I caught him.
Oh, that's a shame.
You mean you're sorry, Jimmy?
Yeah, sure I'm sorry. It spoils my whole setup.
Oh. Well, that's it.
You know, I never like to see anybody get caught.
You don't care what anybody does. It's just getting caught.
Well, what's the matter with that? I'm in business, ain't I?
I'll say. Crooked business.
Oh, all business is crooked.
Signed Jimmy Corrigan, the boy with the worm's eye view.
There's only two kinds of guys in business. Those who get caught and those who don't.
It'll give you a bad minute, wouldn't it? No, there are a lot of men that don't look at things the way you do.
Ah, name one. Never mind. I know. That big slammer you're working for.
Bothers you, doesn't he?
Yeah, like a crumb in a union suit.
Well, it'll always bother you, Jimmy. He's got something you haven't.
The only thing he's got that I want is you, and he took you away from me.
I left you for a little decency.
Is it decent for him to be bribing all those nurses and interns down at your emergency?
He doesn't bribe them. He pays them for decent service.
Yeah, and to keep them getting that same service.
To help decent people get what's coming to them.
Yeah, and a nice big cut for himself besides.
Only he's got ethics.
I don't care if he's got carbuncles. The only difference between him and me is he's got a smoother line.
Is that all?
Yeah, and a sharper knife that he sticks in between your fourth and your fifth rib, and you don't know you're dead till you get home.
You can't talk about him like that.
I'll talk about it any way I like.
You can't make yourself clean and making him dirty.
He's a chisel just the same
as
me.
He's a gentleman, you're a crook.
Oh, looks like he's done all right with you already.
Just what do you mean by that?
Do you need a diagram? Ethics! Ethics! Show you who's got ethics. Have I got ethics or haven't I?
Sure, boss, you got them.
Well, what are you holding on to me for?
Well, look, boss, I got all that dope on that old lady.
Am I a gentleman or ain't I?
Sure, boss, you've been a sucker for class all your life.
Well, what's the matter with that Jane?
What Jane?
Oh, break her sweet smelling neck. I'll show her who's a gentleman.